Students wore masks as they entered school gates, having their temperature checked and washing or sanitizing their hands. In class, they kept a safe distance from each other.
Our compound is a talking compound with messages on COVID-19.
So if we test your temperature and it is beyond the normal, so what we do is we first put you in the isolation room.
However, it was evident that the numbers in many schools were lower than expected. In some cases, it was less than half the candidate learners.
Out of the 27 candidates whom we are expecting, we have already received 15.
With the 7-month break that came as a result of COVID-19 pandemic, the teachers were eager to start lessons as soon as possible. At St. Joseph Primary School in Katavi, the administrators were cautious that the guidelines could easily be ignored, and sat down the pupils to explain why observing safety is important.
Make sure you have your clean hands, because as they came, you were just shouting, distance, extend, extend. But they didn't know why. Now we had to explain to them. We are sure and we will continue reminding them.
The Entebbe Municipality Schools Inspection Team says over 90% of the schools have ensured that the required SOPs are implemented, but those that have failed to meet them will be chanced to rectify their errors so that they be allowed to reopen. Kamana Ivan Walunyolo, NTV in Entebbe.